gentlemen, I sense you're discussing my client. Anything you care to share with me?
Sure, your commercials?
They suck ass. But you better act in an epileptic whorehouse.
Is that like the one your mom works at?
Is she still offering the 2-for-1 discount? DEA, huh? For a street bus. What would two feds want with that little twerp?